I chose the last song. The author is Nicholas Sparks. I chose this book because it helped me define who I was. In the book, the girl is troubled because she's affected by the divorce between her parents, and she's different from the other girls, but she finds love in a guy that's not from the same background as her. So it taught me to stick to myself regardless, even though you're different from others.